One woman is dead after being shot on Lakeshore Drive. The reward has increased yet again to find the killer of a 15-year-old girl who was shot while at a neighborhood park with friends. And same-sex marriage could pass a huge hurdle as early as Valentine's Day. Hello, everyone. Good Friday to you. I'm Dolly McCarthy. Thanks for joining us. We'll have a lot of news ahead, and we'll get you caught up. But first, let's get a quick check on the weather.